Hello friends, myself Chetan Thakur. Today we will start with the English medium chapter number. In last lecture, we have to study three deviation quantities. First, C is equal to lambda into mu. For using this concept, using this equation, we have to solve some example. In example 2.3 of ebook example 2.3. So we have to given frequency of radio station is equal to 1368 kilohertz. Frequency given, therefore value of mu is equal to 1368 kilohertz. Is a frequency of radio station. So find the value of wavelength of wave. Therefore, lambda into mu equation. Find lambda equation is equal to c divided by v. C means speed of light. So value of c is equal to 3 × 10⁸ meter per second. 3 × 10⁸, and value of frequency, so given in kilohertz, so converted, remove kilo, so remove k, so we have to put 10�³. Therefore value of this frequency 1368 × 10�³. Now 10�³ denominator going into numerators, so 8 − 3, therefore 10⁵. And in a final answer in meter, 219.3 meter. So after calculation we get wavelength of this radio station is equal to 219.3 meters. Now next question 2.4. In this question we have given two colors. One is blue colors and another is red, and both color have given wavelength in different units. So first, in a visible spectrum, the wavelength of blue colors, for blue colors, two colors, first violet color wavelength is equal to 400 nanometer. So value of 400 nanometers, and find the frequency of violet color. Same equation, speed of light is equal to 10⁸ meter per second. Equation C is equal to wavelength into frequency. Now we find frequency, so subject frequency multiplication converted into division, therefore C divided by lambda. Value of C, 3 × 10⁸ divided by wavelength in a nanometer, 400 nanometer. Now relation between nanometer to meter, they have given in question. 1 nanometer is equal to 10⁻¹ meter. Therefore frequency mu is equal to 3 × 10⁸ divided by 400. Remove nanometer, therefore 10⁹ meter. −9 converted into +9, so final answer 4 × 10⁴ hertz. 3 divided by 400, so final answer is equal to 7.50 × 10⁴ hertz. −9 converted into of violet color is equal to 7.50 into 10 raised to 14. Next, 4 red color light, value of C same 3 into 10 raised to 8 meter per second. Wavelength of red color given in question 7.50 nanometer. So in meter 7.50 into 10 raised to minus 9 meter. Now solve. C is equal to lambda into V. Find mu, therefore C divided by lambda. Value of C 3 into 10 raised to 8. Value of wavelength of red color 7.50 into 10 raised to minus 9. Now minus 9 converted into plus 9. So 4 into 10 raised to 14 hertz. Value of mu 4 into 10 raised to 14. So given violet 4 and 4 red colors. Now next question 2.5. In question number 2.5, in a electromagnetic waves, first given wavelength is equal to 5800 angstrom. So value of given wavelength in angstrom. Two calculation, first find number of wave and second mu. So in question first number of waves and second find value of mu, it means frequency. So frequency is equal to C into lambda, same equation. C is equal to lambda into mu. Now find frequency, therefore subject mu, C divided by lambda, C 10 raised to 8 and lambda 5800 angstrom. Now this angstrom value converted into meter. So relation is 1 angstrom is equal to 10 raised to minus 10 meter. 1 angstrom is equal to 10 raised to minus 10 meter. So this, using this concept, 10 raised to minus 10 meter. Now this minus 10 numerators converted into denominator. So converted into numerators, minus sign will be changed. Answer is plus. So 10 raised to minus 10 converted into plus 10. So remains answer is 1.724 into 10 raised to first. In a 10 raised to minus 10 meters, now 1.72 into 10 raised to 6 and unit is, so division this term into 10 raised to minus 10, therefore final answer is after dividing this term 5.127 into 10 raised to 14 and frequency unit second inverse. So complete division 5.127. Now find number of wave. Number of wave is this, is the opposite of mu, opposite of frequency, therefore frequency bar. So answer is 1 upon lambda, 1 divided by lambda. Lambda, value of lambda is equal to 5.00 angstrom, so 100 into meter, 10 raised to minus 10 meters. So 1.724 into 10 raised to 6 meter inverse. Now this conversion into centimeter units, so plus 6 converted into plus 4, answer will be same, 1.724 into 10 raised to 4 meter inverse. So number of waves is equal to 1.724 into 10 raised to 4. equation are using this equation solves. One equation C is equal to lambda into mu and number of waves mu bar is equal to 1 upon lambda, it means 1 upon wavelength. So write down in notebooks and similar this concept question solve in exercise and please also write down in notebooks. Thank you very much.